What's good? It's your boy Donnie and What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another somewhat live, I guess you could call it, but kind of in the studio. So this was requested by Amy Lee Forever, Evanescence Cruel Summer. So she was like, go ahead, check this video out. That way you can see how, you know, how she looked with no makeup. Amy Lee, that is. You can see how Amy Lee looked with no makeup. Shouts out to Amy Lee Forever. She requested this. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. I do appreciate it as always. Why I feel like my eyes are closed the whole time? I don't know. I've been on one today. I apologize. I've been on one today. I'm like, why close my eyes? I don't know. I guess I was hoping something magic would happen. But Evanescence. Like I said before, so far my favorite song is what is it? Oh my gosh, I just liked it. Is it no, it's not Better Word Out You. It's yeah, Good Enough. Yeah, I like this song. Good Enough. Good Enough is a great song. All right. Get up, it's a great song, all right? So she's like, check this out. You see her face, you see how she looked. You know, just her make, no, with no makeup, all right? So shout out to Amy Lee Forever. Let's get it.
Hot summer streets and the pavement.
Now she can play the piano. I think that's her best song when she's just in songs like that, where it's not necessarily loud, to be honest. I need them speakers right there. No cap. Them the type of speakers I need. See, this sound like that Good Enough song. Her at a piano. That's what she's telling. She had her best, in my opinion. She can sing. I genuinely feel like that's where she had her best. Her and a piano. What's that mean? Is that my end? That's totally my end. What the hell just happened? Right, what the hell? I don't know what that was about.
Why is it doing that? Am I tripping? Okay, why is that playing for the rest of the... Okay, I apologize, but we got the gist, right? Because I don't know what's going on with the video. I don't think that's on my end either, because it's playing the video. It's not playing just that part. Like, I click right here to play. Yeah, to play. It's literally stopped right there. So I'm assuming it just stopped right there. I apologize. Yeah, I know it's kind of abrupt, but I apologize. But yeah, I generally feel like that's where she had her best, to be honest with you. Like, where she just like, oh, like it's finally loading up. Hold up. Is it loading, or are we playing out here in the streets? Yeah, they playing. So I generally feel like she had her best like with a piano. You know, I think she better than Alicia Keys, to be honest with you. Alicia Keys put me to sleep. Put me to sleep. But I like Amy Lee. I ain't gonna lie to you. I like her. She cool. And I get what you're saying, Amy Lee forever. Shout out to you again. Where he was like, you know, you can see her without her no makeup. It's actually her. She is a beautiful woman. Not better than Lindsay Sterling, that is. I'm just keep it 100. Just my opinion. Don't kill me in the comments. But this was a good song. It's up there with Good Enough, but Good Enough is better, in my opinion. But I like this for Amy than the loud stuff, to be honest with you. This just sound better, in my opinion. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. I do appreciate it as always. And yeah, until next time, your boy Donnie.
Enter the Tekken.